Do you want to fix brightness and dark screen issues on Fire Stick? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Tweak settings. From the home screen, head to settings. Go to display and sounds. Next, select display. Next, scroll down to dynamic range settings. Here, you will get two different settings. One is always HDR and another one is adaptive. Always HDR displays all content in high dynamic range unsupported HDR TVs. Adaptive displays content to match the original dynamic range of the content. Here, you can select the adaptive option, but if you are having screen flickering and brightness issues, then you can select the disable HDR option. Next, go down to audio and video diagnostics. Here, you can see the audio and video capabilities. If you have HDR support on your TV, then you can get deep, rich color. But if your TV doesn't support that, the color will not give that rich effect. Next, you can go back and select color depth under display. You can try 8 bits from the options. Next, go back and select color format. You can select RGB or YCBCR and see which one works for you. So these were all the different color settings you can try on Amazon Fire Stick if you are having brightness and dark screen issues. Method 2. Restart your Fire Stick. The simple step can often resolve temporary glitches and bugs responsible for the brightness and dark screen issue. So, turn off the Fire Stick and unplug it from the main powered source. Wait for a couple of minutes, then replug everything and turn on the device. If the issue persists, go to the next solutions. Method 3. Change resolutions and refresh rates. Hold down the rewind and up buttons on your Fire Stick remote for 5 to 10 seconds. This will display a menu with all the available resolutions and refresh rates. You can then choose the one that works best for you. Method 4. Check the power adapter. Make sure you use the proper power adapter for your Fire Stick. They generally need a 5-volt high-quality power adapter. Anything less or more can cause issues. So, use the correct power adapter to connect the device. Also, check the adapter for any physical damage. In case of any doubt, you can replace the old adapter and buy a new one. Method 5. Unplug the extensions and other connected devices. If you have connected any extensions to the Amazon Fire Stick, unplug them. These extensions can be the reasons why the Fire Stick screen is dark. So, unplug the Fire Stick from the extensions and connect it directly to the wall outlet. Check if the issue is fixed. If your device has more than one HDMI slot and you have connected gaming controls or other devices, unplug them. These devices can also be responsible for the issue. So, unplug them, restart your device, and see if this could fix the issue. Method 6. Check the cable connected to the Fire Stick. If the cable used to connect the Fire Stick is damaged, then this can cause the Fire Stick to show screen issues. So, check the cable for any physical damage and replace it if needed. If the Fire Stick still shows a dark screen after this, move on to the next solution. Method 7. Check the HDMI port. Make sure the HDMI cable is securely plugged into both the Fire Stick and your TV. Try using a different HDMI port on your TV or a different HDMI cable and check if this works. Sometimes due to a faulty HDMI port, you can have brightness or dark screen issues. Method 8. Update the software. If the issue is happening due to some bugs, then updating the software can fix it. Check for recent updates and they can provide bug fixes that can resolve the issue. To update the software, open Settings, select My Fire TV, then select About. Select Check for updates. Method 9. Control overheating. Make sure your Fire Stick is not overheated. Overheating can cause screen issues. Make sure you are not keeping it in a stuffy room or inside some cabinet. Always keep your device and the Fire Stick in an airy and well-ventilated room. Check the temperature of the Fire Stick, and if you find it is overheated, unplug the Fire Stick and allow it to cool down. Once the Fire Stick cools down, reconnect it and then you can block app notifications. The Fire Stick may get overheated if the app notifications are enabled. To turn it off, navigate to Settings. Go to Preferences and then select Notification Settings. Now, turn on the Do Not Interrupt option. Next, you can disable the autoplay feature. This feature may also overtax your Fire Stick. Open Settings and go to Preferences. Then select Featured Content and turn off the Allow Sound Autoplay and Allow Video Autoplay options. Method 10. Reset the Fire Stick. If none of the solutions could fix the issue, reset the Fire Stick to its factory defaults. To reset, open Settings with the Fire Stick remote, then click on My Fire TV. Select the Reset to Factory Defaults option. Confirm your action by selecting the Reset option. Let the resetting process complete. Do not press any button while the process is going on. Once done, set up the Fire TV Stick anew and the problem should be fixed. And there you have it, the 10 methods to fix brightness and dark screen issues on Fire Stick. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.